News Now Storm Tracker weather. Coverage you can count on.
Well, fire danger remains high for your Wednesday morning, but that red flag warning is set to expire at 11 a.m. So we've got some good news on the way. Fire danger actually not quite as bad as it could be early on today due to lighter winds. And humidity, that's the issue that we're dealing with this morning. It has stayed low overnight. Now, getting a look at your alerts for today, the red flag warning set to expire at 11 a.m. It's staying dry and getting a little warmer for your Halloween, and that warming trend continues for the rest of the work week. Now, as far as what we're seeing today, starting off your morning, temperatures right now for the valley, we're seeing 40s to 50s right now, mostly low to mid 50s. Chico, the holdout in the high 40s, higher elevations, 20s to 30s for most areas, but we're seeing 40 degrees right now for Mount Shasta. Winds, meanwhile, out of the north up to around 10 miles an hour for Oroville this morning. 10 to 15 mile an hour winds are possible throughout the morning hours, but they are expected to die down heading into the afternoon. That's good news. Paradise right now, you can see winds up to 12 miles an hour heading out of the northeast. So get ready. Winds are still breezy this morning. You want to avoid mowing your lawn early today. Heading into late week forecast, it does improve for fire danger. So there is good news on the way. It is getting warmer though, so keep that in mind. Satellite and radar showing clouds filling in from the north. Those are fairly thin clouds. They're going to continue to track across the region as they spill over the top of this ridge of high pressure that's building in. You can see this ridge out off the coast in the Pacific. That's going to be building in over the next few days. That's responsible for that warming trend we're seeing on the way, and that is going to leave us with dry weather through the end of the work week. So showers staying to our north, you can see over the next few days. Oregon seeing some decent shower activity. Not so much for California. We're going to see some clouds spilling through, but that's about it. You can see through the end of the week, a little clearing on the way for Friday. And then by Saturday into Sunday, that's when we see a slight chance for some of these showers dropping just south of the California and Oregon border. Now, as far as today goes, low 50s to low to mid 50s is that to start off your morning for most of the valley. We're going to end up in the low to mid 70s by noon, then topping out in the low 80s briefly later on today. Mountain areas, meanwhile, 30s for the most part this morning at 6 a.m. We're going to see mid to high 50s by noon, topping out anywhere from the low 60s to low 70s for your afternoon hours. Your Storm Tracker 7-day forecast for your weekend is always in view. Low 80s today, mid 80s on Thursday, that is, and then low to mid 80s through Sunday, back to the low 80s Monday and Tuesday with overnight lows in the mid to high 40s. Reading, overnight lows in the low to mid 50s, so a little warmer overnight for Reading. Low 80s for this afternoon, low to mid 80s from Thursday through Sunday, then low 80s to start next week, and staying dry for the valley in your extended forecast. And are you looking to get out to trick or treat tonight? Looks pretty nice out there. More of a treat, not so much of a trick. Warm with low 80s at 5 p.m., clear with low to mid 70s at 7 p.m., and a little spooky with low to mid 60s by 9 p.m. this evening. Megan?
Today morning,